Hey guys, it's Fun here. I'm in my dad's office, and we are doing a water bottle flip challenge. And just if you don't know, I'm in my Barca kit 2017 away, and in a minute, like in 45 minutes, I'm going to my friend's house. And yeah, my dad's office is just right in there, as you can see. So, let's get into it, and also we're going to be bottle flipping with like salt and all different objects, so let's get right into it. And for like easy objects you have to do 5, for like the hard objects like salt you have to do 2, okay? Let's get into it. Here we go. 1, 2. That was easy. Let's go on to the next one. Okay, next one is this. This is easy, so you can land it like that or like this, but you can't land it like that. Okay, 5.
1, 2, 1. That's 2, sorry, the last one didn't count. So 2. 3. 4. 5.
Next subject. So this is the last object of this video, and yeah, it's just like, I don't even know what it is. It says there something. Anyway, let's flip it. So this will have to, like, this is actually really hard because it's soft and it like falls over. And so we just have to do one for this. We don't get it in like 10 goes, we'll just end the video because it will be too hard and you guys probably won't want to watch the rest. Okay, here we go. First go. No, literally, do you know how hard that this is to bottle flip? Look, ready? It is so hard. Oh my god. That's it for today, guys, and I'll see you next time. Bye.